Center City, iyi government itera miliyoni imwe na miliyoni bitanu aho ibizime bitari bimwe na bimwe nebikoze so bira bintu byamba abarwire beitu indwara zitari zimwe na zimwe intwaro mushya kushitongoza
kawi yagira ngo tugezeho okukingira uburwire.
We thank the Ministry of Health and the World Bank for giving us funding to construct this health facility. Leaders have urged us to focus on preventing diseases rather than curing them. We thank government for the support. Denka Construction Limited was awarded a contract to construct the health facility at a tune of 1.3 billion shillings. The building will house three main blocks, which include a maternity ward, outpatient department, and general ward.
Government, which is national justice movement. So for us, Kamwenge, we got the chance and we elected Honorable Minister Frank Tumwebaze. So everything is moving well. So we expect more benefits from this hospital.
Minister Frank Tumwebaze asked health workers to avoid bias and encouraged them to provide equal service to refugees and nationals.
Say this in English, I don't want to involve our local people. There are issues of saying when they are treating people, priority is given to the refugees. We don't want that. These are facilities for treating refugees and the host population. Yes, I don't want to start from that.
Doreen Chosimide says the project will be complete by December and the ministry will procure equipment for the facility in order to align with the government's mission 2040 of transforming to modern society.
We have a women's ward, we have 8 beds. We have a kangaroo room and other systems for the city. So basically, we hope this project will be done by December 2024. So that's when this project ends. And just hoping that the contract is open, we might actually finish before schedule.
At the district, but nowadays, after falling sick, you simply come here at Chikura Health Center too, or you go to Champang or Manja, and you get treatment as high as possible. So this development helped some of the citizens improve their health.
The construction is supported by the Ministry of Health with funding from World Bank under the program of supporting refugee hosting districts in a bid to improve the standards of health services. Story compiled by Anthony Atwine for the news.